It takes the hard work out of milling. Oliver's automatic milling process received patent number 3 to the federal government. The patent is signed by President George Washington and Secretary of State Thomas Jefferson. Oliver's gristmill is now long gone, but its pioneering spirit continues to this day. Forward to here in the little known community of Baltimore, Delaware, as the Industrial Revolution had its earliest beginnings. On our running left of the train is the Red Clay Creek. The Red Clay begins in Pennsylvania and flows south along our tracks, eventually joining the